fragile is a new one for me. I never would have used that before, but I'm trying to own it. I am sensitive on the inside, even though it's not what I portray at all on the outside. I don't want to be seen as durable. I'd much rather be seen as fragile. I would say slow down. Slow down a lot and enjoy the journey. Life is in the figuring it out. Nothing I ever built that I loved for a long period of time was ever rushed.